12:30 p.m. Could hear thunder to the west of us. Had to come in. And I walked away from the radio to pick a few things up and came back, and I don't know what area it was on the radio. I had the radio on. I said something about some hail or something. I don't know what areas they're talking about. I didn't catch what area. I caught the end of it. All the cows hail, but now I can't get the radio to work inside. So I don't know what areas they're talking about. I don't know if I can get the car radio to work or not. Haven't tried it yet. Now I really don't even hear the thunder. It's getting dark out though. Real calm right now. What's going on? Still Thursday the 24th. 6 p.m. Got another bad storm coming from the west. Northwest. Sounds like a bad one. Hear constant thunder. I'm a little worried. It's like 73 degrees, so it's not that hot. But this sounds pretty bad. Been hearing thunder now for 20 minutes or so. It's getting closer. I got the awning up, so. Not like I can make a fast getaway if I have to. Oh boy. You know it's bad when it's constant thunder like that. Just took Tucker to go to the bathroom. Now he wants to play. Kind of dark out too. I don't know if the mic's picking it up or not. Constant rumble. Just dried up again too. Tucker, don't rip up your bed. I'll turn it back on when it gets to work. Six, 12, still can hear it coming. Trying to sprinkle. Every time we turn it on. It's picking that up or not. Battery's only at 50%. See if I can plug it in. Getting a little bit nervous, gotta admit. Best thing I do is just get on the floor here and pull the mattress over us. I get under the bed because of the legs. Tucker's by my feet under the cupboard. Was it 6:30? It's this dark out. I have to shut this door soon. Definitely coming from the northwest. Should have put the awning in. You see, I gotta make it fast, get on. Unhook the solar panel. Like 45 minutes I've been hearing this now. Louder and louder. Here, a few drops of rain, I think. Yep. Oh, that was lightning. Shut this door. Stay. Hope it's not recording upside down. I gotta turn it this way so I can keep it plugged in. There I talk. Thought it was hail, but just really big water drops. So it sounded like hail on the car. Good. It sounds like it's already southeast of me. Like it came from the north and it went east of me. The thunder part of it. Now it sounds like it's over that way, like east of me. Came from the north, northwest and what, east of me. Going over me. Good. It's gonna make it damp all night though. Probably cool it down though. It's probably a cold front. Something I know. No, it was. I can't hear the thunder now over the room. I can't believe how the camera makes it look a lot lighter out than it is. I'm gonna take a shower out there. Okay. 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 So I gotta set up at the right spot. Most of that water runs away from me. Runs to the left, runs to the right. And I lowered that down. I had it lowered down, but I lowered it down even more when I heard the thunder coming. But the water really went off fast. There isn't a lot of people up here packing, isn't it? Somebody came in with a motorhome earlier. Older one too, older motorhome. Now we're getting some wind. Weird. Now we get the wind near the end. Oh yeah, that's a cool one too. Well, I'm gonna stop this and reach out. can't, to my left, I can't even see into the woods again. I mean, the woods is literally, what, 15 feet away. So dark. Figure out the wind seems to be coming out of the west. Glad that fire fits right there. I got the two rebar handles coming out of the side where they picked that up with a fork truck. That's what I got those bungees hooked to. Van must have gone from the wind. We got 36 minutes of recording time left. I'm gonna have to put it on the phone memory instead of the SD card. Oh, wait, I got. Take the SD card out of my other camera and put it in the phone, I guess. Could do that too. Should have done that before it was done. I don't know how to get the SD card to work in the tablet. I don't know. Said it'll take them, but I'll try to put it in, it won't take it. And I think this phone will take a bigger one than what I have on it. I was just going to say it seems to be letting up. I'll shut this off for a while, but it's not going to be any harder. Water, the soda's coming from the left. The windows crack a little bit, open. The wind in. I'm better off shutting this sliding door to keep the moisture out or not. I will. Once it cools down, I definitely feel it. Feel the cool air coming. There we go, let's start to come down. It's getting harder and harder. What the heck? It's like 10 minutes ago. 6:46, 45 minutes later, when you get the hard rain and the hard thunder, get that bad, one bad lightning strike and get pouring rain. Said shut it off and turn it back on. It's been running for 4 minutes. Oh, feel that coolness. Oh, don't shake, buddy. I can't tell if that's wind or rain.
I don't like this rain, so I can't hear it.
Can't hear nothing out there. I can't tell if that's those trees are moving from the wind or the rain. Temperatures are dropping now.
That got cold, huh, Chuck?
There you go, 7 minutes, 40 seconds. Down for it. Oh, wow, look at the water running over there. No, you stay. No, you stay. You're not going out. Hey, you get back here. Just check the water over here. It's barely wet. few drops over. Jeez. Not as bad as I thought. Few drops on the screen, but all right, I'm shutting it off for a bit.